Your thoughts on the match?
Well, I think it was good preparation for us for the World Cup. We needed that. We struggled a bit with injuries and stuff over the last 2 or 3 weeks. And we had to settle down into a rhythm and to get the combinations right. And I think today we got there. I think the guys played really well. And we didn't, in the end, let the game, you know, Susan and Afrikaans had half eight. We stuck to the plan and we created opportunities. And I'm very happy at the moment.
Anything specific you learned from this game?
Yeah, well, we still made unnecessary mistakes, and the discipline can even in a match where you dominate, can cost you. You know, I think the tries that they scored came from bad discipline on our side, and it's all about keep the focus and keep the concentration.
To what extent has the game today given you things to look at still for your Tour de France?
Well, I think that we got to still keep on working hard on our set piece. We've got tremendous attackers in the back line. I think the back three was lightning fast and really they're really special players. And they showed that if we can get the ball in with enough space for them, that they will be lethal. So that is what we're going to work on to create that situations.